A bird came down the walk. He did not know I saw. He bit an angleworm in halves and ate the fellow raw. And then he drank a dew from a convenient grass and then hopped sidewise to the wall to let a beetle pass. He glanced with rapid eyes that hurried all abroad. They looked like frightened beads, I thought. He stirred his velvet head like one in danger, cautious. I offered him a crumb, and he unrolled his feathers and rolled him softer home. Then oars divide the ocean, two silver for a seam, or butterflies of banks of noon leap splashless as they swim.